Authorities have received numerous reports of mail being stolen from people's mailboxes in the valley. According to the Outagamie County Sheriff's Office, they've learned of countywide cases of mail being stolen. They are currently working to identify potential suspects. Deputies suggest not placing outgoing mail into your mailbox, but rather taking it to your nearest post office. And turning to news.